What's this then?
A very romantic story of a princess who marries an impoverished frog.
Aren't his feet a bit big?
Those things don't matter when you're in love.
Well, I hardly see anything romantic about living in a swamp.
You have to see it by moonlight, my dear.
Right.